Pellegrino, but it's saved by Morley, and now it's Lair. And another possession for the Fordham Rams, and this is Fairchild. You weren't going to keep her off the board for long.
That's why I think Fordham's the more polished team in this case.
So Lair with her aces serves it up again. And an underhand tap over by Reed, handled nicely by the Rams. And Morley. Here, Loken puts it over Williams. It's Plett. It's Lair. And it's over. The first set, that is. Fordham takes it 25-19 with the serve. It is Walsh. Oh, and a great spike there. And kill by Olivia Laporta. Now Dia has to put it over and does. Walsh. Fairchild!
Oh my goodness.
Go Logan from the back line. Stopped by Williams. And a nice hard spike by Caitlin Morley. Morley, Walsh, Fairchild, and she is fired up. And it's Williams, it's Plett. It's Morley from the back line, and she gets it done. Screen, Williams puts it over. Logan cannot handle it. Stopped by Morley, a great rally here. Brianna Jones, Logan can't handle it. And Fordham gets the job done. Williams serves, a high looping serve for Ryder. Brianna Jones right down the middle. And she's been big in this third set. Set point for Fordham. Another high looping serve. Nobody home. Mistiming the jump there was Shanefield. And that's just how this set has gone for Ryder. Back line, Morley just has to knock that one over. It's Logan. And that's blocked at the net. Touched by Ryder. And the point goes to Fordham. Serve, Williams. Walsh. Fairchild, it cannot be handled.
So much power from Fairchild.
Logan puts it over. It is Walsh. It is Morley. And it's in. Although, Barino, tip to the net. Morgan Williams. Fairchild gets it to go. Colville again. Williams. Walsh. Not a great pass, but Fairchild makes the most of it. Williams. Puts it over. Colville. Put over. And the point goes to Fordham. And the match is over.
Post game with sophomore Caitlin Morley. Bouncing back from a loss yesterday to Cleveland State with a four-set win against Ryder here today. What did you think about the team's performance bouncing back like that?
Overall, I really think the team did a great job across the board. We dug really well. We got in a groove with our serving. Everything went as game planned. We talked about before the game. So we showed a lot of resilience, and I think that really proves like who we are as a team.
And specifically for you, I know you missed some time in the preseason, so it was a bit of a long road coming back from a concussion issue. Get your first start today, and you set career highs in kills and digs. How great was that to get out there and play like that today?
It's really great to be on the court again with the team. It's not about me, though. It's about the team. The team makes me look good, so it's really nice to be back.